Brambles! You're going too fast for me.
Come on, sorcerer, catch us!
Hey, slow down. You'll exhaust our villain.
This is your tower. It's evil.
Doesn't he ever get tired? I really should get back to studying.
Come on, we had a long journey today. Please, Mother said to try to exhaust him. Be brave, sorcerer. Your fight is far from over.
Your mother's going to wonder where we are.
It's been a long road. You have the right to stretch your legs.
Yes.
Amicia!
Hello, and welcome.
Look at that.
Lake Tail Requiem.
Let's go see. Yeah!
All right, then. Time to run.
Okay. If you think that's a good idea.
You know, you're gonna sweat like a hog.
I am sweating like a hog.
It's good for you. I like your new home.
It's a castle.
All right.
Lucas, the perfidious is invading my castle.
Yes, and I'm going to turn you into a beetle.
Amicia, he's too powerful. We have to hide.
Yes.
I'll count to 10. Then I'll come for you, King Hugo and...
Amicia the Amazon.
Of course. So go, now.
Come, Amicia the Amazon. We had to find a good hiding place.
Three,
good. Let's
four,
keep an eye on him now.
Five,
yes.
Six,
oh, if he comes.
7, 8, 9, 10. I'm coming!
He's coming! He's coming!
I smell fear! I, Lucas, perfidious among the perfidious, swear to make a stew out of your toes and eat it!
He's horrible!
Like this.
Where could you be?
I'm glad to see that my little brother is still trucking the same way.
You got so scared!
Fair enough. Well, I'll get back to studying now.
Lucas?
Well, if I want to become an alchemist...
But you are an alchemist.
I'm still your mother's apprentice.
All right, go and study. We'll stay a little longer.
Right. Goodbye.
Bye.
Let's see the rest of the castle.
As you wish, good king.
I'm glad Lucas stayed with us.
Me too. We wouldn't be here if not for him.
I have to admit that I... For a second there, I thought that our mother was dead. Sure.
Of course. Just don't fall.
I never fall.
Yes, sure.
King Hugo patrols the ramparts of his great wall.
What can you see from up there?
My kingdom.
Is it prosperous?
It was, but then Lucas attacked.
Oh, yes. The infamous sorcerer.
Oh, a river. It's the sea.
Let's patrol there.
Whoa.
Very pretty. So?
We're pretty
this
indeed.
Where my kingdom stops.
That branch is your frontier.
Yes.
Why not?
Look out, Amicia the Amazon! Enemy ships coming! They're going to attack us!
Oh no! What do we do?
Stay at the frontier and sing them before they pass!
Got it! My mighty sling is yours!
Here comes the sorcerer's army!
I see them! We'll save your land, my king! One down!
Yes! Keep going! More ships are coming!
No foul magic will defile this kingdom!
Only good magic! Yes, the king applauds!
Let them come! I'll crush them! Many tried to invade us!
But we crushed them back!
Because we are the House of Darun! Oh, hello!
Hello.
I was passing by and I heard your sling.
Oh, it can be pretty loud, yes.
I wanted to ask you, can I play with you?
Yes, but who are you?
I'm Tona. I live nearby.
In the castle?
We're Hugo and Amicia.
Can you shoot, Tona?
Of course I can.
Great! I'm the king and she's my captain and we're fighting a sorcerer's army.
I'll fire the cannon then.
Now let's fight! Boom!
You're good!
They keep coming!
And they'll keep sinking! Our defenses are too strong for them!
Unfortunately, you're not doing really a good job, kid.
Yes! We're kicking their asses!
They're evil asses!
Hey, calm down! You're starting to speak the devil's tongue!
It's war! It's the place for manners!
All right, give them the coup de grace, Tona!
Here comes the cannonball!
Oh no, Hugo, take cover! All right, boys. You won. They surrendered.
Surrender accepted. I should go now. I'm late for work.
You work?
Yes, on my father's farm with my brothers.
Are you all right?
I must go. Bye.
Good luck then.
Goodbye, Tana.
Something's wrong.
She was nice.
Come along, my king. The war is over. Let's keep following this river.
You sung so many. You're a great captain.
Thank you.
Tona was nice.
He was, yes.
I'd like to have a friend like him.
I know. But we'll settle down soon, and you'll make friends.
You're sure?
As soon as we know how you're doing.
That could be a long time.
Not this time. This time is different. I know it.
I hope so.
We'll have to climb this. You pull me up this time.
What?
Just kidding. I'll help you.
You're too heavy anyway.
How dare you?
One day I'll be able to. Whoa! That castle is huge!
What do you say? Do we attack it?
All right. I'm ready.
Now, charge!
The gate is closed, Captain. What do we do?
Let me see.
No, it's definitely locked.
Tight.
They saw us coming.
Let's sneak
in. Apart. Yes, it's a good plan.
Ooh, I feel evil around us.
It's a bit dark.
Come on, my king. They don't expect us to sneak in.
Yes.
It's a really good idea to wander around those ruins.
I think the sorcerer's men are close.
Really?
Are you hurt?
No, but I want to go back now.
I agree. That's enough for today.
Yes. Amicia, there are food and clothes.
People live here.
We've broken their ceiling. Maybe they heard.
Let's just be careful for now.
You smell that? It smells like a fireplace.
Yes. Oh no.
happened?
It's recent. These baskets and their beehives.
But why are they burnt?
I don't know. Let's be discreet and get out.
Maybe it was an accident.
Where are the people? This way.
We could get straight into the trouble.
Monsieur.
Hey!
What's going on?
How many of you are there?
Wait! We didn't mean to trespass. We fell here by accident. We'll leave if you show us how.
Lies!
I swear! I don't know what's happening here, but we have nothing to do with it.
Lies! You bloody thieves! I'll cut you to pieces!
Run!
Come back here!
We need an exit!
The door!
No! No! No!
Come!
You're trapped!
Here!
He's going nowhere!
He's still behind us!
Keep an eye out for an exit!
This was one time too many! Don't think we'll let you go this time!
Through here! He won't follow!
Quick!
Right!
Leave it to me!
No!
You should have thought of that before you lot stole from us!
God, this
Matthias! That's how we make sure they don't come back.
I lost two. A boy and a girl. You didn't see them?
No. No, that man on the ground's the last we got.
Well, kill them if you find them.
We must get out of here.
Yes, quick.
They're crazy.
Yes, they are.
What a mess. Now what use do you have for a meat knife?
They're going to kill us.
You're dead.
Because they won't see us.
Matthias, come! They got Grandad pretty bad.
Shit.
Let me see at the house.
No.
Well spotted.
Grandpa! Oh, it looks bad. Dad will be back from the market any time now.
We could hide here. They'd find
us. We
should have to keep going.
It's a bloodbath. Lord.
Just stand there whining. There may still be some of them around. Go help the others.
I don't feel well, Matthias.
I don't give a damn!
It's...
You won't move.
Whatever.
I'll handle it. That toolbox. It'll make a noise.
It's the last time they'll come here. I tell you.
You don't have to kill all of them, you lunatic.
Steady.
Just needed goddamn work.
Someone's still hiding.
Who are you? Let's be quick.
Come on.
We get back to the car. We get away from this place.
Mummy will be so angry.
We just won't tell her. We'll leave as soon as we get to the car anyway.
Where's that little shit now? You're supposed to stand guard. This is all on you.
We're going to have to climb up. Quietly.
Donna! Get your damned ass over here right now!
The life out of you. Oh no, this is where Donut lives.
Maybe he's still away.
I hope so.
Me?
There, on my way.
Is he helping the bees?
They didn't damage these
Stop.
Ones.
Wait.
He'll be okay.
Yes, we have to be more careful.
Got it!
We must reach that door. I'll need to distract him.
Where's Tona? Just not want to get my hands on him before Dad does.
He's probably hiding somewhere.
Let me see the pots.
That would work. If I throw it behind him,
just say that.
Got an axe! I warn you!
Now's our chance.
Saints protect me. Good. All's clear.
Please tell me this is our way out.
Yes.
No, they've locked it.
Maybe there's another way. There's a hole here.
Yes.
I can go and open the door from the other side.
I wish you didn't have to. All right, but be very careful.
Don't worry.
Please don't get spotted.
You okay? Minotaurs.
Come on, Hugo.
It's too heavy, but you can open it now.
Yes, well done.
Where are they? Have they found Luna?
I don't know. We need a way out.
We can't let them hurt him.
He'll manage. We must leave, Hugo. They'll kill us if they catch us.
But maybe they'll kill him too.
Orphaned, yes.
Stop, please!
You were Dad's biggest mistake, but I will fix it!
Stop!
Hugo, stay behind me!
Who are you?
We got lost, we're leaving. Just let the boy go.
You hear that, Remy?
Are you with the thieves?
No, we just arrived. Listen, it's our fault if he was late.
You have no right to be here! Remy, you handle it. And don't disappoint me.
But the boy...
He's the right age to learn.
You shouldn't have come.
You don't want to do this, believe me.
You talk too much.
Back. That was fun.
Amicia? Don't hurt me.
Is the Phoenix?
Wow.
She looks like one. Yes.
Are you the only one here? Where's Amicia? No! Don't go! Breathe! Breathe! Where are you going? I need to go back.
Then why are you following the bird? The bones.
Maybe he knows where they are. Yes, maybe they're through here.
I don't think that's a good idea. Beautiful.
Amicia? Mommy? Lucas? Where are you? I feel bad.
Where are we?
No.
Be strong. Just a little bit further.
This noise. What do you want? You're so noisy. All right, I'm coming. Is this dying? I don't want to die. You saved me. Thank you. Can I come back here? Or with someone?